There's something amazing to be said, and I feel like it's really overlooked. An angel of the Lord came to shepherds in the middle of the night tending to flocks and said, "You will be the one that will go and find Jesus and will see him first and will worship him." And the story of Christ being born, the Son of God, most holy, will start to spread throughout the world. Throughout the scripture, it is amazing how God uses people who you would least expect. Like when Jesus raises from the tomb 3 days after dying, the first people who know and to tell everyone, an angel of the Lord comes to women. Like in biblical times, that just doesn't happen. You don't have credibility if you're a woman. You don't have much credibility if you're just some people out tending your flocks as shepherds. He didn't appear to a king. He didn't appear to the Pharisees or the scribes or the most wealthy or the most knowledgeable. So next time you're reading the Christmas story and you see that the angel of the Lord appears first to the shepherds tending their flocks, thank the Lord that he cares to reach down and to use regular people like you and me to tell of his story, to tell people that Christ is here and that all can come to him and their sins can be wiped away and their hearts can be full of hope.